get right into praise and worship. Lord, we thank you for today. We thank you for this opportunity we have to be here, to join together here in your house with our church family, uniting to worship you and lifting up your name, Lord. Lord, we welcome your Holy Spirit here this morning to guide, to minister, to direct, to be our teacher. And Lord, we desire that we be hearts open, prepared, and ready to receive all that you want to pour into us here today. We just thank you for that. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
We'll be right back. see yourself, because I have to talk to myself a lot and say, I'm not worthy of certain things. But it's not about me. It's about Jesus and his blood that covers us, that washes us, that makes us unblemished in his sight. And we are worthy of the healing of everything that he has promised us. So as you listen to the words of this song, know that nothing is impossible.
Jesus. Thank you. You can all be seated. We're going to receive communion this morning. We had communion on a Sunday morning in a little while, and we planned a couple weeks ago that we would do this today.